That's a bass. Big one. Good start. Hopefully we call that one. Good start, though. We broke the ice. Decent one. Not bad. Big one. Big one. That looks like the fish that tried to bite the spook. There's a good one, big one. Stay down, stay down. Take your time, girl. Take your time. There's another one with it, too. There's a big one with it, too. Gotcha. Solid. There's a bunch with him. Big one. I don't know how big it is. Solid one, yep. Same size. Maybe a touch bigger. Gosh, these fish fight so hard, dude. Smallmouth are nuts. See that John Cruise jerkbait rod doing pretty good though. I've really liked that for jerking this week, the cashing. Maybe 3.5. Man, they just don't give up. Not ready yet. She's not ready yet, I should say. Yeah, I was barely hooked, so I was like, oh gosh. Barely, dude, just barely hooked. Big one, dude, big one. Big one. Big, big one. Connor. Oh yeah, dude, big one. Might be the one we need, dude. I do got her foul hooked a bit. Ah, no. Yes. Solid one. Call good. Big one. This is a big one, dude. I can see it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh gosh. 4-pounder. Got it. Oh, yes. Not quite 4. It's a good one. There he is, big one. Oh yeah, good one. Good one. Good one. my rod just like bent over. Like I couldn't even move it. I was like, I don't think there's a snag in the middle of the water column. Heck yeah, dude. Oh, that's not good. Heck yeah. Number one. I'm hoping that's our smallest fish today. Heck yeah, dude. There he is. Big one. Yep. Stay down, girl. Oh gosh, that's her, dude. That's her, dude. I caught your sister the other day. I was coming back for her. Oh gosh, dude, look at that thing.
Profile.
Oh my gosh. I caught her sister the other day, dude. Same size. Take your time, girl. Do what you gotta do. Take it down some grass. Yeah! Heck yeah, dude. Look how long that fish is.
Drove to the night, people are holding Destin signs out. AB, you bought a house like 48 hours ago and you went a long way to pay a chunk of that house off here this week, so you're gonna be pretty happy.
Yeah, you know, obviously I'm not gonna win this week, and once your time, it's your time, and it wasn't mine this week, but I can't say enough good things about how this week went. You know, this was such a great week for my family. I mean, I want to thank my mom and my aunt for coming. One of my best friends in the world, Rich Yamiano's my lead pick too. Everybody from my campground came, everyone's made the sign over there, and obviously my wife and Megan Eva, they're an edge I wouldn't be able to do without them. So it was just an amazing week.
An amazing week, and you really rolled the mixed bag. I mean, some of our anglers stuck smallmouth, some of them stuck largemouth, but you went back and forth a lot.
Yeah, you know, that was my plan coming in. I thought I was going to be kind of like a 60-40 largemouth, smallmouth for me. It ended up being 50-50 exactly in this tournament. So, yeah, I mixed it up. I really thought you needed to have those kicker largemouth bites to take you over. It's really hard to catch over 4-pound smallmouths consistently. And, you know, I did the best I could. I wrote my game plan to the end, and, you know, we came really close.
Great tournament. Congratulations. Congratulations on the new...